Very briefly, I'm not going to be able to capture everything, but yes, for the last few years we have been progressing in terms of access to treatment, of course. First, some countries already expanded their treatment coverage, especially with the Global Fund resources. This can be seen in Indonesia and Cambodia, and the numbers of people on ARTs are expanding, and now with the new WHO guidelines, the CD4 is going to be higher in 350, and we're going to see.
I think they've snowballed to the point that you can actually say that treatment is prevention. Basically, it's good news that there are some complicated
human rights abuses that you might need, and our human rights. It's really important to actually know what we can legally demand. Every right we want. And every right we think we need, other rights which aren't.
Intervening in the issue, particularly HIV and AIDS. And therefore, we're going to get pregnant and find ways to work.
Computers will accept the fact that we do have multiple identities and different needs that grow. Computers will soon.
They get together and kick out the children from the community. Get out of our community.
Because there's a big shift over there because people